Hello, it's really bad to encounter the above problem. In this video I show you how to fix the problem called can't reach this page. A common cause of this error is that your computer has the wrong DNS address set up. So you enter netvn in the search box. Next you go to set up the IP address for your computer. Here I recommend you set up the DNS address as above. The problem has been fixed. But if the above method does not fix this problem, then use the next method. You enter Internet options in the search box on Windows. On a Windows computer, disable proxy server using the following steps. Above are two common errors that cause can't reach this page and how to fix them. Thank you for watching, good luck.